covering 10% of the African plain. The Sahara Desert's large, hot, and doesn't get rain.
The Sahara Desert is home to many species over time that have adapted to conditions there's no need to climb. Organisms in the desert compete for food. The hawks compete for sandfish, which can be kind of rude.
When there's great population, the hawks can thrive, which can make the skinkers want to die. Go in the sand when it's scared or it's hotter. It moves so fast like a shark in the water.
Some hawks will die for lack of adequate food, which according to the food chain, never is good.
The cycle with smaller hawk populations, sandfish still grow like our declaration.
When the plants and animals are back to health, the cycle then will repeat itself.
And fish of the Sahara. And fish of the Sahara.
Peace up, A-Town down. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Let's go.
Is it turn around? Me?